But yeah, I just can't mess with Nathan Davis Jr. His voice is too girly, his music is too boring, and nobody cares about the Yeah Yeah anymore. That game is too boring also. And a lot of YouTubers and TikTokers are way, way, way more exciting than this guy.